Aloha, everyone. We are headed off to Via Tora. Beautiful, every day's beautiful, but we're just enjoying some sunshine today, and it's the 11:30:22, and it's now 2:24. Wow. And the temperature's 26 degrees. I think of course everybody's hearing about the major thing going on right now. It's for the first time since, I believe it's 1984. I believe that's the time when Mauna Loa last erupted. It also occurred on the day of November 28th, which is a celebration of called Hawaiian Independence Day. And this was back in the 1850s when Great Britain and France said they're an independent kingdom. They will be an independent kingdom. And we're just watching the same day. There is no mistake about that. I did just listen to a Tara by Janine on her, via her channel, that she said, well, this is definitely a spiritual or, some type of event that indicates the end of something and the beginning of something new, therefore. She talks about it, some people talk about it being from the outside. I've always known for quite a while that Pele is a living being, and the volcanoes over there are living beings. So to me, it's never been any kind of fear associated with them, and only the mainstream media and, of course, people like Janine who've never been over here might not know that, she would get it. But we, over on the, when we're on the islands, it's like, that's just part of life. And so Pele has been energetically being worked with for a long, long time. And so there's quite a few people I know who are very tuned in, and I'm still tuned in. I'm feeling it. And so let's break this up into two.